Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap. Get me a plank to cross that river. Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge! Berkeley's using tanks. Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. Carl, I'm blocked! Carl, I need a bridge, now! Get me a plank to cross that river. Carl, there's no bridge! There's no bridge! Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it! Oh my god! Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good! Shite! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it! shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Ha ha! Ha! Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner, I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
Hey,
I'm just a street criminal. What can I say? Hey, ow!
Where the hell everybody anyway?
Hey! You a beachy hoota or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essie.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Vato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
Thank you.
doing, man?
Ouch.
So nice.
You are not a priority right now.
Damn, they frustrated.
I'm having this.
What'd I do to you? Clear my path.
Payroll sounds good, huh?
Very precise. I really like the taste of multiple women.
Gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'm gonna get out of here.
CJ, what's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tampin. All right, man, I got
it.
Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh. I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on the arm?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too!
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him!
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Hey, move over, punk ass!
Want to make my tail in a box at home?
That's the way!
I don't know. excuse me. Don't make me scream.
Mija, you're looking bien firme.
Look out!